it's time to get out of the way. The fastest rising star is in the building.
And we're about to see whose game it is.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 241 pounds, LA Knight.
Knight made headlines when he became a breakout superstar. Now he's on the type of ascent that can't be stopped. No time to panic. You have to maintain focus on the sinister Finn Balor to have any chance in this match.
If you've got nervous butterflies, get rid of them now.
Here comes Finn Balor. One of the most talented competitors around, with a darker edge than ever.
And his opponent, representing the Judgment Day, from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, he is one half of the undisputed WWE Tag Team Champions, Finn.
You know, Finn Balor used to have such a deep connection with the WWE Universe, but he's thrown all that away with this new attitude.
I'd argue that was the smartest thing that Balor's ever done. Finn used to be the guy who let glory slip through his fingers, who fell just short of expectations, but now he's living up to his hype and much more.
Balor famously became the first ever Universal Champion, but had to surrender the title to injury. And he's had some measure of success since then, but he's become bitter, he's become jaded.
You speak lies, Cole. Finn Balor simply realigned his values. He knows now what he must do to return to the mountaintop, and he's more prepared to do so.
The Prince, Finn Balor, with a determined purpose as part of the Judgment Day.
Well, Finn has always done best as the leader of a group back to his days in Japan. He has that kind of in-ring arsenal you can only assemble from traveling the world. And now, with the Judgment Day under his wing, he really has his best platform in years to preach his wisdom.
No doubt looking to send a message in this one.
Well, he's in there with a world-traveled competitor in LA Knight, which means he's got his work cut out for him.
Knight arrives where the action's at. In a car worth more than most humans' lives, he seeks out obstacles, overcomes them, and snags a pawn on the way out the door. He says it's his game, and by all standards, it is.
Bam! Down he goes.
Finn Balor, one of the most educated superstars on our roster. Is there any specific key to taking him down?
You can't hope to match the kind of experience Finn Balor has. But with that longevity comes exposed weaknesses. Identify the weak spots and target them accordingly, because if he takes you into the deep water, you will drown.
He is looking to do some serious harm.
Knight giving the WWE Universe the chance to really appreciate it.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Hammerlock.
Reverse DDT.
Oh! Pow, what a shot.
And Knight's firmly in command.
Balor's weak spots look like they've been well and truly identified.
Oh, what is he?
Oh, a fireball to the face.
Eyes are burning, eyebrows singed.
That could have left a permanently disfigured face.
That might be it.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
A knee drop.
Immense pressure.
Wait, what's going on here?
Well, he's confused. And I guess he should be. Where is he?
Well, that's what we're all wondering right now, Michael. We got a match going on.
Look out from behind.
Play all There he is. Tombstone slam.
And he goes for the pin. And easily kicks out of the count.
Just power out.
Oh!
Somersault plunge out of the floor.
Took a massive risk, but it might have paid off.
Turned that one around. Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Back into the ring.
Catches a punch.
Vicious right forearm.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
Neckbreaker. He's in a bad way, guys.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Clothesline.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
LA Knight.
DFT.
Balor's in a terrible predicament.
Two. Oh, kick out of two.
It not only takes strength to kick out there, it takes willpower. And Balor is showing that in spades.
I can't tell if it's anger in the eye. To the fact that he hasn't finished this, or in disbelief that his opponent is still in this. And a reversal by LA Knight.
Quick strike to the lower body.
These two are clearly fired up, going blow for blow. Finn gets stopped in his tracks. An impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
A counter answered by another counter.
Giving up now is not an option. They have to finish this.
Two Titans trading strikes and refusing to back down.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. Whip back into the ring.
Drops a knee.
That didn't look good.
LA Knight beat. Will Knight end this?
That's gonna be it.
Two! And this one is over.
Here is your winner, LA Knight!
And the outside help definitely had to play a factor here, guys. I don't know how anyone can call this a clear-cut win with that in mind.
Look, you have to celebrate the fact they won it all by themselves. Finding a microphone, and trust me, this ain't karaoke night.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Oh my gosh! Well, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clearing the announce desk.
What a mess.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Hoist it up. Oh, my gosh.